Hi ladies, I want to welcome you to today's bingo, enchanted bingo collage challenge. And I would like to start with my collage prompts, which were leaf, clock, mushrooms, foreign language, and letter. So my story is, since it's October 31st, it's a ghost story. So this woman was married to her high school sweetheart who went off to the war. And he would write her letters. They are a French couple and they live in France. And she would sit and watch the clock and wait for the letters to show up. Well, they stopped. They stopped coming, and the last letter she received about him was from the government, and so his remains were returned and put into this cemetery right here. Well, 50 years later, a letter arrived, and it told her how much that he missed her mushroom raviolis, and that he loved her dearly, and that to never forget their time together. And so although she had a very full life, she will always think back to her first love here in the cemetery that she looks at out through her window. So there is my ghost story for today. Happy Halloween, ladies. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm.